Well, the penthouse on first viewing here is absolutely amazing. It's like a two-story house in the sky. I think the first thing when you step out of the elevator, which you've got your own elevator coming to your floor, is the blue ocean. Pretty magnetic views, you could say that. Quite unique in the fact that you've actually got two huge living areas and they both have sweeping wraparound balconies, so you've got an incredible amount of space inside and out for living. Yeah, the floor-to-ceiling windows, they really do bring the outside in. We were actually setting up before and we could see whales only probably 100 metres off the beach, which, you know, you can't miss the view wherever you are in the apartments. Even the master bedroom, you wake up in the morning, you're looking straight out, you've got the helicopters going past, you've got people walking along the beach, the surfers in the surf, just a hive of activity. Right here at your fingertips. The kitchen's actually in a really lovely spot because it's located next to the main living area downstairs, and you can easily serve directly out to the balcony in a barbecue type area. Very, very well appointed, you know, your granite, your mealie, all that sort of thing that you'd expect. But the view from the kitchen is amazing, really amazing. Well, the penthouse has three bedrooms, three bathrooms, and two huge living areas, plus two car garaging downstairs, which having secure parking next to the beach is absolutely gold. Well, Garfield Terrace is very well known to be a place to be because it's close enough but far enough from all the action, so you can walk into service paradise, you can even walk down the beach and go down to Broad Beach. And it is really quiet here, as quiet as you can get being in a beachside playground such as the Gold Coast. Well, 80 metres away is the doorstep of the Northcliff Surf Club, so you can actually get breakfast, lunch, dinner at the surf club a couple of doors up, and I can personally vouch for that. We go there all the time. We're one of their sponsors, funny enough. And the food there is fantastic. Obviously, you're sitting right next to the window overlooking the ocean. You can then walk into, there's a myriad of cafes and ice cream shops and restaurants within a 5-minute walk of here. Within a 20-minute walk, everything's at your fingertips here, including you've also got the light rail, so you can pop in anywhere on the Gold Coast on the light rail. To get a penthouse in a residential-only building that's only got 5 owners in it, on the beach is incredibly rare, so I can't see this lasting long. It's going to be a case of who gets the keys, I think, at the end of the day. But geez, I might even buy it myself. I love it. I'm Grant Stevens from Harcourt's GC Central. It's time to mix pleasure with business. See ya.